Yeah. Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the Parkland shooting. This song is dedicated to you.
Okay, she's fine.
I just want your uncle's quite like you.
And please enforce your Satan, Saddam, my Saddam Hussein. 20 years of...
They just uncle's quite like you. Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. Uncle Fucker, you're an Uncle Fucker. Yes, it's true, nobody fucks uncles quite like you.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're the one that fucked your uncle, Uncle Fucker. You don't eat or sleep or mow the lawn. You just fuck your uncle all day long.
What's going on here?
Violin really needs an audience, so if I do not find somebody soon,
that's right.
I blow up and just live. Oh my God, this is Surfin' Bird by the Trashmen. This is my favorite song of all time. Well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a word. Well, a bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a word. Chris, don't you know about the bird? Meg, everybody knows that the bird is the word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird is the word. Hey, guy behind the counter. The bird is the word. Hey, frightened little child. The bird is the word. Lady on the toilet. The bird is the word. Hey, don't you know about the bird?
Sure, everybody knows that the bird is the word.
Well, a bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird.
Again, again. I love repetition.
Hey, what's your big idea?
This song's from the 1960s. It shouldn't be in this jukebox.
Wait, can I have that record? I love that song. I'll let you have sex with my daughter.
I don't know. Let's see what your daughter looks like.
She's right there.
Okay, I'll do her. But can you tell her to cry and beg me to stop?
I think that can be arranged.
Hey, now, will you give that song a rest? You've been playing it ever since we got home.
No way, Lois. It's my new favorite thing in the world.
Ah!
Lois, I'm gonna ask you this only once. Do you or do you not know about the bird?
Oh, God.
Because everybody's heard that the bird is the word. Bird. The bird's a word. Bird. The bird is a word. Bird.
Ow!
Oh, God, sorry.
Look, just go to sleep, all right?
The bird is a word. The bird is a word.
I have a mammogram in the morning.
Brian, can I see that paper for a sec? Huh. That's odd. I thought that would be big news.
You thought what would be big news?
Well, there seems to be an absence of a certain ornithological piece. A headline regarding mass awareness of a certain avian variety.
What are you talking about?
Oh, have you not heard? It was my understanding that everyone had heard.
Heard what?
Brian, don't!
Well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. A bird's a word. Brian, don't you know about the bird? Well, Peter's gonna tell you about the bird. Well, a bird, bird. A bird's a word. Well, a bird. Surfing!
Oh my God, Peter, are you all right?
Baba ba 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 ba.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Peter Griffin. You know, there's an issue facing many Americans today that I know concerns a great number of us. According to Gallup polls, 1 in 12 Americans is unaware that the bird is the word. I, for one, dream of an America where everybody knows that the bird is the word.
A bird, bird, bird. The bird's a word. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a word.
My God, is it possible? Have the boys in the lab confirm this.
Sir, our math shows that the bird is equal to or greater than the word.
Check it again!
Oh, my God! Jesus Christ! The Messiah! You've returned! You've returned to bring us the good word!
What word?
Well, I guess that's it then. Jesus is gone.
I sure am gonna miss him.
Me too. Although he did give me something right before he disappeared.
What?
Something very special, Lois.
What is it, Dad?
What, you haven't heard?
Crap!
Every time I come in, nigga, gotta set it to like...
Thank you.